Aw, man, Trey, look up at the sky. It's a full moon on the Sabbath.
This is scary.
Break it down.
I was working late on my half Torah when I heard a knock on my bedroom door. I opened it up, and to my surprise, there was a werewolf standing there with glowing gold eyes. He says, "Tomorrow, my son, you will be a man. But tonight's the time to join the wolfing clan. Tomorrow you will stand at the beamer and pray. But tonight, let's gaze at the moon and bathe. Werewolf for mitzvah, spooky, scary. Boys becoming men, men becoming wolves. Werewolf for mitzvah, spooky, scary. Boys becoming men, men becoming wolves."
All right, that was great, Trey. Okay, it's over. That's a wrap.
Oh. The next day, what happened? The Torah didn't teach.
Oh,
I got up in front of everyone to give my little speech. Then my teeth turned into fangs and my nails into claws. And I nearly dropped the Torah when my hands turned into paws. I growled and I roared and my rabbi did as well. It was a rocking werewolf zoo at Temple Beth Emanuel.
Hey man, where'd you learn all these Jewish words?
My manager, Harvey Lemmings. Werewolf bar mitzvah, spooky, scary. Boys becoming men, men becoming wolves.
I just don't think the idea of the song can sustain itself for that long. It seems a little sweaty now, so
this whole premise is sweaty. We had a reception at the Richmond Country Club. They served a real nice brisket and an 8-foot party sub. I danced with my cousins, I got money from my folks. We had a lot of fun making circumcision jokes. Then I remembered the premise of my song. I was at a nice reception, but the werewolf part was gone. So we pulled ourselves together and we're wolfmen again. Just in time for monster fight to begin.
No.
The country club employees were a brain-sucking pack who had all turned into zombies and were on the attack.
No, man.
So we fought them and some Draculas and Frankensteins too. Cause you gotta love bar mitzvah even if you're not an
art. There's no such thing as Frankensteins.
Steins.
There's no plural of Frankenstein.
Becoming men, men becoming wolves. Werewolf bar mitzvah, cool. Hairy boys becoming men, men becoming wolves. I don't want this. I don't like this. This is scary. Turning into werewolves and stuff. You know? I got excited when I saw a poodle on the streets the other day.